Hey there guys, this is ZeroSelect with another Pokemon Online Battle. Today I'll be bringing you another OU match I had. My opponent's name is Hounds of Anubis. And as you can see, he's running a Sandstorm team. And he has some pretty serious threats in his team. Haxorus and Terrakion. They will pose some serious problems if I don't take care of them. And he does have a Bolt Turn core with a Rotom and a T-Sword. And I think Jirachi will be annoying as hell, because you know Jirachi is just the god of packs. So let's see how Team Feather fares against this team. So I leave with XYZ as he leaves with Rotom. And that's a pretty bad matchup for me. Mock probably has Center Power Ice, and he does, so I switch him to Squishy, because Squishy walls the hell out of Rotom. So he's forced to switch out, because I take that Ice Beam like a boss, and I go for a Scald on the switch, and I get the burn, which is good. Now Jirachi won't be that helpful anymore to the opponent's team. Goes for a Thunderbolt here. I'm not entirely sure why. Guess who? I don't know why. Probably predicted me to switch out or something. Goes for a second Thunderbolt. I guess he has nothing better else to do, and I'll just finish him off with the Scald next turn. And Confusion, I know he's gonna U-turn. So right here, I usually go for a Scald. You know, try to get some damage or whatever came in. Probably get some burn hacks. But since he does go into Rotom, I guess I should have just gone for recover. So he switches out of here again and goes into T-Sword. As I use recover this turn, goes for another U-turn, and I go for Scald once again, trying to get the burn on Haxorus or Terrakion, whatever came in. In this case, it was Haxorus, but I don't get the burn. That sucks. So he's gonna set up Dragon Dance as I switch out to Feathers, and he goes for Taunt. I'm like, damn. So I just go right for the Brave Bird, and he looks like it's gonna be a two-hit kill. So he goes for plus 2 outrage, and I take it like a boss. This Feathers is a defensive tank. So and I'll be able to finish him off with a second Brave Bird. In comes Rotom, and I send in Squishy. I see he goes for Volt Switch. So he's pretty much forced to switch out the old-fashioned way. And in comes Terrakion. Go for a Scald. I don't get the burn, but I do some heavy damage to the Terrakion. I don't want anything else to take a close combat to the face, so I pretty much sacrifice Squishy here. I wish I would have kept him alive, because Rotom was going to pose some serious problems. Go for the close combat, and since I am Scarf, and my opponent probably didn't see that coming, I'll be able to take out this Terrakion. Here, I'm not 100% confident that close combat would take out Rotom. So I send him Feathers as the Death Fodder, and he goes for Volt Switch, so I'm gonna get the switch advantage as he sends in Tyranitar. Go for a close combat, but he carries the Chopper Berry, so he's gonna take that pretty well. He goes for a Crunch, but unfortunately for him, he will not take me out. And the next turn, I'll just finish him off with a second close combat. And Ford Rotom comes back in again. And I switch out, because once again, I'm not 100% sure that close combat would take him out. But I have nothing else that could take a Volt Switch. I guess I could have sent in him on top, a Top Man, but you know, there's not much he can do either. So I send in XYZ, take the Volt Switch, he switches to C-Sword. I was actually expecting a Bullet Punch here, but luckily for me, my opponent doesn't use it. I just finish him off with Fire Blast. And right here, I sacrifice XYZ so I can get a free switch in into Krez. And since I do carry Double Edge, that will be a one-hit kill on Rotom, and that will be the game. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this quick match I had. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, or you know, whatever. And I will see you guys next time. Peace out.